Trevor. Hey, you. Gorgeous man. I'm going to treat you very loyal because you know that me and you are connected, don't you? You know about it, Jane. You know who I am. Why are you ignoring me? Are you ignoring me because you like me, want me to chase you? Don't you think I've had enough of chasing? I'm tired, darling. Just give yourself over to me. I'm tired, baby. Come on. Don't play games with me. He likes me running back to him. He blocks me because he knows I keep going back to him, don't you? Oh, yeah, I'll kiss your face. Oh, look at his eyebrows and his... I love his face, so beautiful. Baby, come on, you know I love you, darling. I won't be unfaithful to you. Oh, here he goes. He's turn and dance for me, darling. Sexy man. I love your smile, is that why you smiled at me? What? How do you know what I'm thinking? Oh my god, Jane, you're connected with me. I knew it wasn't a lie, it's not a coincidence. How do you know what I'm thinking? I just said come on a jet plane with me. What?
Come on, Boom City. Get ready and shake it up, yeah?
Christ, I knew that dream I had was something, but bloody hell.
Now, Elizabeth,
oh my god, I don't need to be in a chat, do I, darling? I'll just talk to you like this. My genie, genie man. What am I thinking right now, darling?
Boom City.
Should we do another little check? I wonder if it'll work again. Baby, talk to me.
They call out.
I just want you. You can read my mind. I know we should be together. You should not have thrown your way, babe. Because you can read my mind. We can talk between each other like that. We're very powerful. You know I had a dream about you. So you was holding close. I was holding your skin.
Somebody will write.
You had like a jumper on, and I put my hands under your jumper, and I held you close to me in the church.
Well, it's actually six against two for rising.
But I just said, hold me and keep me close. And I dreamed of you. Because I made a video of a power drug video, and I said, I wish I could hold you. And then after making that video, you came to me, my dream. I know you're my dream and you made my wish come true. You made my wish come true. I know you're special to me. You're my special man. That's why no man can compare you. Hey, you sexy. If you believe in me, Zane, what happened? Because the last I know, Connie told me that you was going to come to me in 3 weeks.
All right, well,
and then I went to your Instagram on the 25th of September, and you blocked me. Why did you block me? What's Colin been saying to you? Because I thought he was talking to you about me. But I don't know. I don't know because you haven't spoke to me. How do I know?
Like always.
I was blaming Colin why you blocked me, but you do block me anyway, don't you? tell me, don't just ignore me, you just ignore me. I hate that. Does anybody hate that, being mad? I wrote you, you could have wrote back to me and said you don't want to talk to me. What is wrong with you? Can you tell me what's going on, darling? Because I don't know. Why are you ignoring me, baby? Why? I didn't cheat on you. I have not betrayed you. I'm loyal to you. I never betrayed you. I didn't, sweetheart. I love you too much. I love you so much, I would never betray you. Never. I don't know what you've been told, but you blocked my Instagram for a reason.